All right. So I'm also going to mute it. And I'm going to beat it so I have a really good clip there. So, here we go.
So, the circle is complete. Do you return to the beginning? Or is it the beginning of your return?
A paradox. How clever. How it pleases you to play with time.
I do not play.
Deborah, we know what happened to you. We know what they did to you.
What they did. What they do. I shatter yet.
We're not here to hurt you. You have my body and I want it back. That's all. Help us. Because we can help you.
No, you cannot. So gallant! As it vanishes! Just like them!
Enough.
You are me. Yet you oppose me. They murdered us.
Oh.
Make them pay.
No. They do not deserve our rage, not these two.
All deserve our wrath. They crushed the breath from us. You know this. You asked for this.
Not anymore.
It's over. You have been heard. The truth is out.
No! Come back! Feed upon the pain, the treachery, the outrage!
No more. It hurts.
Behold my wrath!
Don't give it to them! Monster. Don't give it to them.
They turned their back on us.
It must end.
Remember the agony, the terror. True self!
You were betrayed! You were innocent!
They live, they win. All of them.
Enough pain now.
There must be a reckoning.
The pain may end right now. The reckoning is here.
Spare me your compassion, for it comes far too late.
Who are you?
I am Retribution.
A word, an idea. But who are you?
I am her fury.
No longer.
I am their nightmare!
You were.
You believe you've won. It will not be so easy. For I will haunt your dreams. Is that an end to it?
Yes. If you want it to be.
Are you sure? In your hand, you weigh my death. The last stone laid upon my broken body.
I'm so very sorry.
Will you leave? Are you ready?
I have lingered so very long. Where now will I go?
I don't know. A better place, I believe. A quiet place.
Quiet is good.
Deborah Comenius, mere words can ill describe your suffering. And if they could, I'd not utter them now. Enough wrong has been done you. Your tale is told, and we thank you for it. You are hurt, and free to go.
Hey, I'm right here.
Aye, you are.
It's time for the Lesser Palingenesis.
Time to bring you home.
From flesh to word, word to heart.
From flesh to word, word to heart.
Air to fire, fire to earth. I'm hollowing. It's working.
Air to fire, fire to earth.
Ending to beginning, indivisible. Death to the living. Life to the dead.
Ending to beginning, indivisible. Death to the living. Life to the dead. Antea. Antea!
Brad.
It won't. No.
Thanks to you.
This lift.
Antea never fully recovered from the time when she was dead. And the things he'd done to bring her back had changed Red too. Some say you should fight for what you want. But some fights, I believe, are best lost. Battered by their ordeal at the hands of the Nightmare, the lovers must rebuild from the wreckage. A new and stronger union. For better, or for worse. Now, far from the place where New Eden once stood, Red and Antea will renew their love. A shared interest will bind them once more. A taste for forbidden fruit.